Hi everyone, this is going to be a video to show you how to change the RAM in your computer. Originally mine came with 3 gigs of RAM. I think it was a stick of 1 gig and a stick of 2 gigs. So first thing you're going to want to do is pull the battery out, turn it off. So let's go ahead and slide that over. It's going to pull the battery out for you. And you can find RAM pretty cheaply online. I think I paid $30 or so for 8 gigs of RAM. It was pretty cheap and it was a great upgrade for the computer. And along with that, I put an SSD in, and it just made it blazing fast. It was just getting kind of old, so I bought a new one previously. So after that, we're going to unscrew both these screws here. There's one here and one here. And then we're going to take these off. Well, that popped it off a little too fast. Actually, we're just going to need that screw right there. It's going to give you access to both the sticks of RAM. And make sure when you're doing this, before you touch anything, you make sure you ground yourself and touch a piece of metal. And you're going to have to take out both of them to upgrade your RAM if you're putting 8 gigs in like I did. I got some crucial memory and put it in there. It's 2 sticks of 4 gigs. And it's 4 gigabytes DDR3-1333 PC3-10600 and then SOD. So to get these out, you're actually going to slide them out by the sides. And you don't want to touch anything else on there besides the sides of it, so you're going to have to grab it. And it's a really tight fit. You're probably going to want to take off this panel over here. There's 2 different screws that'll give you more room. And you can also take off this panel. Just get as much room as you can to access this. It's a lot easier that way. That's what I did when I upgraded it. So you're just going to slide it out, pop it out, slide in the 2 new sticks. You have to take the top one out, take the bottom one out. And it's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks.